Hello friends, today I'll show you how to move all frame on Adobe animate. I'll just show to you. I just added the insert frame. Now I'll add some keyframe, insert keyframe, and move this one. Also I'll add another keyframe, also add another keyframe here. Also it will scroll down. Just the now size it is more smaller. Now add the classic motion tool. Okay, okay, right. So now we can play. Okay, everything else. Now if you want to move the all frame timing as like from 2 seconds, and then how you can move this all frame at a time. Okay, so let's start. So for first of all, you can select the all frames, then click and drag. Now start from 2 seconds. Alright. Okay. Currently they're in the blank. If you want to the more any frames, then you can add from here. Alright. Insert frame. Okay. It is the blank currently. Remove frame. Okay. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.